There you are. You're now excited because you are the grand prize winners to see the greatest movie ever made. Everybody else had to pay $400 a ticket. You got to see it for free. So get ready. On the count of three, everybody is going to see the greatest movie ever made. On the count of three, it's not only just the greatest movie ever made, but on the count of three, it's the funniest thing you've ever seen in your entire life. And you're going to start laughing your head off because it gets funnier and funnier. Here it comes. It gets funnier and funnier. One, two, and three. It's getting funnier. 10 times funnier. 100 times funnier. 1,000 times funnier. You can't. It's hysterical. Oh my God. It's hysterical. Oh my gosh. On the count of three, it's the saddest movie you've ever seen in your entire life. One, two, three. Sad. Oh my God. It is so sad. It is so sad. It's putting tears in your eyes. In fact, it's so sad. The tears welling up in your eyes, dripping down your cheeks. It's so bad. Not the puppies. Not the baby puppies. Oh no, not the kitties. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. It's so sad. On the count of three. On the count of three, it's the most romantic movie you've ever seen in your entire life. One, two, three. Look at his face. Oh my God. Stay where you are. It is really romantic. It's not 3D. It's okay. It's really romantic. It is really romantic. On the count of three, boy, she scares me. On the count of three, it's the most action-packed movie you've ever seen. On the count of three, one, two, three, cars explode! Oh my God, right in front of you. Oh, they got a building explode! Oh my God, right in front of you. Oh, that was weird. Movie's over with. Movie's over with. But now, if you look in your movie theater seats, you look at the movie theater seats, you notice that there are a whole bunch of safety belts. There's a whole bunch of safety belts. Please go ahead and strap yourself in. There's an over the edge. There's a lap belt. There's a knee belt. There's a shoulder belt. There's over the head, over the knee, over the nose belt, over the eyebrow belt, under the spleen belt, over the kidney belt, under the nose. There you go. Okay, very good. Now, if you look carefully, you notice your theater seats are bolted down to the floor. So you feel very safe where you are. You're very safe. Everything is good. Everything is wonderful because you're about to see the scariest movie that has ever been made in the entire world. And not only is it the most scariest movie you've ever seen in your entire world, but it's also been filmed in 4D. What is 4D? 4D is where, you know, 3D is where you can see the person right in front of you and it looks like it's real. 4D, you actually feel like you're actually involved in the movie and you think it's real. In other words, you think this is the real thing. And it's the scariest movie ever made. Get ready, but you feel very safe in your chair. Here he comes on the count of three. One. Two. It's your grandparents and Speedos sweating to the oldies. One, two, three. Oh my God! You can't get out of your chair. You can't, even when you close your eyes, stay right there, stay right there. You can't move out of your chair. Even when you close your eyes, you can still see Grandma in a Speedo. There she is. Look at Grandma. Look at Grandpa. He's literally right in front of you in a Speedo, and it's one size too small. Oh my God. Hey, look what Grandma's doing. She's twerking. Isn't that special? Grandma's twerking right in front of you. And Grandpa's twerking right in front of you. Oh, it's so special. What do you want to say to Grandpa? What do you want to say? Okay, it's getting worse and worse. On the count of three, it's the most boring I've ever seen. One, two, three, boring. Oh my God, it is boring. It's so boring. Can you believe people paid $400 a ticket to see this? It's the most boring movie in the entire world. In fact, it's so boring, it's putting you to sleep in five. Putting you to sleep in four. Putting you to sleep in three. Sleep in two. Putting you to sleep in one. Ouch. Okay, I said sleep and it was a thud.